Look at that. That is the face of a man who would fuck my wife and call me a racial slur.